Hi guys, it's Wednesday and my arm really aches already. I'm trying to make this quick but still get to 2.5 minutes because I'm slightly watching outnumbered because it's absolutely awesome and hilarious. And I kind of want to watch Star Trek after. But I want to go do some gardening too. Okay? I did a very small amount of gardening. Our garden's an absolute tip. Some of the day before I forget, because I always forget, so it's one thing I might as well not get a forfeit for. Song of the day, probably something Queen, because I was listening to Queen earlier a lot. I don't know what to go for. Kind of Magic, I like Kind of Magic. It's good. And I haven't heard that one in a while. But apart from today. Okay, I don't know what else to say really. It was a pirate party at Rainbows where I was helping. That was fun. I took a flag. Try walking down Eden with a flag and then getting asked for directions to home base. Go away! Hi. I wish I had editing software on my computer. Oh, 2 videos in one night. Monday, you really do ask too much. Oh, I need a game to recommend as well, don't I? What should I recommend? I play The Sims a lot. But then it causes arguments with friends. Which apparently I take too seriously. Excuse me, if someone is putting Misha, me, and themselves in one house and think that it isn't a serious argument when things get a bit out of hand, then that's just ridiculous. They're clearly not in love with Misha enough. Misha Collins, by the way. I'm a minion. You should know that. I started following school on Twitter. It's quite good, actually. It reminded me it was sports day today. That went well. It was fun. At least the weather was, like, nice. And I'll, like, supporting even if I never do anything. Ooh, and Bradford are starting to have friendlies again and stuff. I really want to go to the Guiseley one because that is literally just down the road. I think it's next Tuesday. It's Harry Potter on Friday. I hope you're all going. I can't wait. It's going to be insane. But I don't want it to end. I might cry when it ends. Never mind. It'll be nice to go and see another Harry Potter film at the cinema. I want to know what they're doing with National Treasure 3. Please, Disney people, if you have, like, given up on it, please just tell us. Because this is cruel. We really want it. We really want National Treasure 3. And if you're not going to do it, just tell us rather than give us hope and then just break our hearts. It's been like years. It's been like, is it going to be 7 years by the time you think it's going to be released? So please, please, please tell us what's going on. Please. Don't do another Toy Story either. I can't wait that long. Toy Story 3 is good. I like Toy Story 3. Anyway, I'm going to go now because I want to go finish watching Outnumbered. Bye!